everybody! I'm here today to answer the simple car question of what is the correct idle speed in a car? I'll be giving you an easy explanation, so let's get right into the video. Now, what is the idle speed? Well, when your car has been started, when your engine is started and you're not revving it, it's in park or neutral and you're not going anywhere, you're not touching the gas pedal, that is considered the idle speed. You are idling the car, and the engine speed is what we're talking about when we say the word speed. So what is the correct idle speed in a car? It's generally speaking between 600 and 1000 RPM, which is revolutions per minute. So on your tachometer, it's gonna sort of be between, you know, 6.6 and 1, because usually it just goes with numbers like 1, 2, 3, and then it means thousands of revolutions per minute. So if it's on the 1, that means 1000 RPM, okay? Now, generally speaking, that's a rule of thumb. There are reasons why your car might be idling too high, like over 1,000, and reasons why your car might be idling too low, okay? In addition, and those can be mechanical issues that you have to address, in addition, other types of vehicles will idle a little bit higher than that. So as a rule of thumb, motorcycles will idle a little bit higher, like 1,200 to 1,500 RPM. They're just higher revving engine. It's a different type of engine. And then commercial trucks will also idle a little bit higher than the average vehicle, family, compact vehicle, whatever you want to call it. Right now, my car is idling at about 800 RPM, which is well within the normal range. Now, why does a car idle? So basically, the reason that a car idles is because you want the engine to stay running so that you can push the gas pedal and you can start moving, but you don't want it to be wasting gas. If your car idled at like 3,000 RPM, then, you know, it would be wasting gas, it would wear down the engine, and it would affect the horsepower and the power and the torque and so forth. So that's why you want the engine to be idling high enough to stay moving and running, but not so high as to waste any gas or power, okay? And in addition, the thing that I wanted to address is a higher than normal engine idle when you start your car in cold weather. So if you notice, if it's cold outside and you start your engine, you might hear it go, it's gonna rev a little bit higher than normal. It might be at 1200, 1500 RPM. And the reason that it does that is because it's trying to give the engine more fuel and oxygen. There are sensors in there that try and give it more fuel and oxygen that will allow it to warm up faster and sort of get everything all warmed up before you start driving. Even if it's not cold outside, if you're starting your engine for the first time in a long time, it might try to give it more fuel and oxygen and rev up a little bit higher. And that's it. That is my simple explanation for what is the correct idle speed in a car. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.